Hi everyone, in this video we'll see how to take device terminal configuration backup using NetMiko. We have seen this method using Paramiko already. The reason why I'm covering this using NetMiko is we'll be referring this script for our scheduled task. Using schedule feature, you will be able to schedule a configuration backup. For example, if you want to take configuration backup every 1 hour or every day 10 a.m. etc., everything you will be able to achieve using schedule feature. So before we go into schedule, we will see how to take configuration backup from terminal using NetMiko. For this, I have created a file called 19_netmiko-config-backup-to-file. We'll be copying our previous script to this file. In this file, we have configured a device using NetMiko, and here you can see we have referred a configuration file. Then in the end, we executed show IP interface brief. I'll copy and paste it here. In addition to that, we need another script where it is saving the configuration. Here you can see I was using Paramiko for taking the configuration backup. So I need to copy this part, the save file part, for saving the configuration. So before we go into that, we'll just check the previous script. Since we are hard coding this username and password, we don't need get pass import. In the next video, we'll see how to SSH to Cisco device without password. Using the SSH key, we will be able to log in. In that way, you can avoid hard coding your password. In routers, you will be able to add the SSH key of your trusted host. It'll be very helpful in your automation task. We'll see in the next video that. After that, we'll see how to schedule this configuration backup task. Here it is configuring the device, so we don't need to configure the device, so we can remove these lines. Here instead of save config, we need to change the command to send_config. We'll send the command show run. Yeah, we can remove this. Then we'll refer our previous Paramiko backup command here. You can see it is saving, it is creating a file open using open, and it is creating a file name router_rtr. It is getting from the device IP list. Then there is a variable for time, for fetching the time. Here you can see it has imported a library called date time. So I'll copy this. And I'll paste it in the script. Here you can see there is a variable called RTR. We need to change that to IP here, because here IP address is in variable IP. Then here you can see we don't have a variable T now. We need to define that. Copy. Paste it here. Here you can see I haven't imported the module date time. We can import that. All these I have explained in the previous videos, so you can have a look into that if you have any clarification on those commands. Now here we don't need decode. Here we will change the message to initiating config backup, and here we'll put finished config backup. This is send command, not send config. We'll verify the script once again. We'll check the content of 15_dbase folder file. Then we can remove this device. Okay, or we'll for handling the error, we'll see how it handles not reachable device. So we'll keep it as it is. We'll try to execute the script now. Python 19. Yeah, just trying to connect to the device 12. I'm getting the message saying device not reachable. Yeah, it printed the output in terminal. Okay, yeah, we'll stop printing the output. We'll just remove this line. We'll check the folder. Yeah, it has saved both configurations. Yeah. We'll save the script. We'll try to execute again. Yeah, I'm getting message saying that finished config backup. Yeah, we just finished configuration backup of both devices. You can see the file here with timestamp. In the next video, we'll see how to SSH to Cisco devices without password. In that will be very helpful when you do automated scripting. You can add the trusted host in the router list, the SSH key of trusted host in the router trusted list. In that way, you can automatically execute and you don't need to hard code your password like this in the script. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.